afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Arizona Lutheran Academy for tonight's duels between Benjamin Franklin, Seton Catholic, and your Arizona Lutheran Coyotes. At this time, we ask that you rise and remove your hats for the singing of our national anthem. Singing the anthem tonight is Ailey Jr. Annika Indahl.
Okay, before we begin, let's give another round of applause for that beautiful national anthem. That was a great time. Okay, and for all the spectators, referees, and everybody, we want to move this along as quickly as we can, get great matches in that we need to get in, and get everybody home after a great day of competition. So we will call matches as they come up. It's not going to be your just traditional tour where you line up 14 kids and you just watch down and people get their hand raised. We will announce people by match. And the way it's going to work is Arizona Lutheran Academy and Seton Catholic are going to wrestle first, okay? And then after that, we are going to wrestle the ALA girls and the Benjamin Franklin girls. And then we're going to have our senior night. Thereafter, Seton Catholic will wrestle Benjamin Franklin. Then we will have the Arizona Lutheran girls wrestle the Benjamin Franklin girls again, different girls, different matches. And then we will wrestle ALA's JV and some Seton JV matches. And then finally, for the finale, we will have Arizona Lutheran and Ben Franklin. So we will move this along as quickly as we can. We will call wrestlers up on deck and in the hole. So coaches, you know how it works. Let's just make sure our wrestlers know and we will be good to go. Okay, so the first match today is representing Seton Catholic, Gabriel Acosta. And he is wrestling on the first match, Mr. Xavier Gonzalez. Give you a couple minutes. Okay. On deck, we have Jamin Weselak from Arizona Lutheran and Gabriel Berber, representing Seton Catholic. In the hole, Salvador Pena from Seton Catholic and Zach Queen. All right, let's get ready to wrestle.
Go ahead.
wrestler for ALA. And wrestlers, if you all just check in to make sure we have the right wrestler, that would be good. I know the wrestler from ALA. I know who he is. That's right. And you are Mr. Acosta, right? All right. We're good to go. All right, Mr. Acosta, go wrestle. Good luck to you, sir. All right, let's give these guys applause. Let's see the wrestling. Okay, so for some of you new fans, takedown is worth 2 points. So this is quiet. This is quiet. You can make noise, ALA. You can make noise. It's all right. Okay, with that escape, score is now 4-2, ALA. No points, no points.
Yeah.
no score on that. We're in the third period, last period. Three points for ALA on near fall. Near fall meaning almost a pin. Okay, and in this match, once you're up 15 points, it's an automatic win. It's called the technical fall. Mr. Gonzalez wins by technical fall. All right, now, meeting to report from Team Catholic, Mr. Gabriel Berber, and from Arizona Lutheran, Mr. Jamin Wesselick. There's a two takedown. Mr. Chase Phillips from Seton Catholic, and Mr. Jonah Gutierrez from Arizona. On deck, John Ovalil and Brett Hermanson. In the hole, we have Denon Hermes and Antonio Quinones.
Thank you.
Chester Hermanson from ALA. On deck, Dayton Hermes and Antonio Quinones. In the hole, Jesus Maguia and Zeke Schroeder. So the ladies that are up first to wrestle for Ben Franklin, Denarius Nemec, and then Maley Nielsen, and then Camille E. Evan, good luck with that one. All right. For Arizona Lutheran, Rhea Lechuga, Ice Wake, and then Trella Gillespie. Warm up, ladies. Longuia. On deck, Ron Cunningham, Christian Toth, and in the hole, we have Ray Lachuga of ALA and Denarius Nemec of Ben Franklin. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, and after the conclusion of these next three matches, we will have Arizona Lutheran Senior Night. So everybody prepare for that. And then soon following that, we will have Seton Catholic and Benjamin Franklin Duel. Okay, one of the rules is the top person can't lock hands unless they've got a certain head and other parts of the body linked to it. So that was a penalty for our decision. ice match, ladies. Ice match. Now up, Miss Waite from Arizona Lutheran and Miss Nielsen representing Ben Franklin. On deck, Camille, Ben Franklin, and Trella from Arizona Lutheran. Just a safety issue, so the score is now 2-1. Next, for ALA, Trella Gillespie and Camille Evans Galista. I hope I pronounced it right. Galista, working on my Spanish still. Still working on it. Parents of seniors, will you go over by the south wall, please? Senior night is next. Parents of seniors, go to the south wall.
Thank you.
If we could please have our senior wrestlers along with their parents come on down by Mary Kay. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight our seniors take the mat for the last time in this gym as they near the end of their careers as Coyote wrestlers and also managers. We are thankful for them and honored to take a few minutes to recognize them and their parents. Our first senior wrestler we'd like to recognize is Rachel Groth. Let's give her a round of applause along with her parents, Matt and Chris. In the last 4 years, Rachel has been involved in our cheer program, soccer, track, volleyball, wrestling, a member of our a cappella choir, in drama, and also National Honor Society. Her favorite wrestling memory is going to Douglas and getting to explore the town with the team. Her advice to younger athletes is even when things are tough, never give up. It'll be worth it in the end. Her favorite Bible passage is from 2 Corinthians chapter 5. Therefore, we are always confident and know that as long as we are at home in the body, we are away from the Lord, for we live by faith, not by sight. Her college plans are to attend Martin Luther College in Minnesota and become a teacher. Ladies and gentlemen, Rachel Groth. Our next wrestler, Karan Cunningham. And his parents, Cicely Durbin and Corey Cunningham. Karan has been a valued member of a wrestling program, football team, is a class officer, and part of student council. His favorite wrestling memory is two of them, winning the Joseph City Tournament as a team and taking first for the first time. And then finally, 2 years ago, as a sophomore, breaking his hip mid-match and still pinning his opponent in Morenci. And just for coach to take the team on a road trip while he was stranded on the bus needing medical attention. His advice to younger athletes is strive for greatness and success, never be satisfied with the bare minimum. His favorite Bible passage is Genesis 1 verse 1, which he believes is the most important. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. His college plans are to attend ASU at the Walter Cronkite School of Journalism. Ladies and gentlemen, Karan Cunningham. Our next wrestler is, give a round of applause to Jonah Gutierrez. His parents, John and Stacy. Jonah has been a member of our football team, wrestling, class officer, part of our National Honor Society, and student council. His favorite wrestling memory is senior year roaming the streets of Bisbee with the team, where they took pictures with the hippies, ate gelato, and sang Christmas carols to the coaches. His advice to younger athletes, don't take your time for granted, work hard, always, because you don't realize its significance until it's gone. His favorite Bible passage is from Matthew chapter 19, which states, Jesus looked at them and said, with man this is impossible, but with God all things are possible. His college plans are to attend ASU for biomedical engineering. Ladies and gentlemen, Jonah Gutierrez. Our next senior, a round of applause for Aaron Navarro. His parents, Tina Navarro and Jen Mitchell. Aaron has been involved in our football program, part of our track program, wrestling. His favorite wrestling memory is freshman year eating 80 chicken nuggets at Douglas. 80, 8, 8, 0. His advice to younger athletes, apparently this is what happens when you eat 80 nuggets. Don't cut weight, be a heavyweight. His favorite Bible passage is from Exodus chapter 28. Whenever Aaron enters the holy place, he will bear the names of the sons of Israel over his heart on the breast piece of decision as a continuing memorial before the Lord. His college plans are to attend UTI for airplane mechanics. Ladies and gentlemen, Aaron Navarro. Our next wrestler is Zeke Schrader. His parents, John and Elizabeth. Zeke has been involved in our football program, wrestling, a member of our National Honor Society, and also student council. His favorite wrestling memory is playing Capture the Wesselick at Douglas and later being trapped in a mine the same weekend. His advice to younger athletes is to wrestle in the summer because eating without weigh-ins after wrestling is one of the best meals you will ever have. His favorite Bible passage is from Ephesians chapter 2, verse 10. For we are God's handiwork, created in Christ Jesus to do good works, which God prepared in advance for us to do. His college plans are to first attend South Mountain Community College and then ASU for structural engineering. Ladies and gentlemen, Zeke Schrader. Our next senior, round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Dylan Wall. His parents, Brittany and Matthew. Dylan has been a member of our basketball program, played football, and obviously is a wrestler. His favorite wrestling memory is his first pin. His advice to younger athletes, gentlemen, listen to this, and ladies, don't make Coach Todd mad. His favorite Bible passage is from 1 Thessalonians 5, verse 11. Therefore, encourage one another and build each other up, just as in fact you are doing. At this time, Dylan has no college plans. Ladies and gentlemen, senior Dylan Wall. And our final wrestler, Zach Ween. Steve Ween in the middle of the mat. Zach has been a member of our football program, wrestling. He's also a class officer and a member of our National Honor Society. His favorite wrestling memory is eating junk food with my friends after cutting and certifying on weights. His advice to younger athletes is stay dedicated to your sport and always work hard. Be kind to your teammates and opponents as well. His favorite Bible passage is from Micah chapter 7. Do not gloat over me, my enemy. Though I have fallen, I will rise. Though I sit in darkness, the Lord will be my light. His college plans are to attend NAU for business. Ladies and gentlemen, Zach Ween. Parents, we'd like to thank all of you for supporting our school and our wrestling program for these many years. You have spent countless hours in many gyms supporting your sons and daughters, and we thank you. Seniors, we thank you for your leadership, your time, and your enthusiasm for our wrestling program. You have been a blessing to our school and our athletic program. We pray that you will continue to always do your very best and glorify your Savior wherever God's plans for your life takes you. Coyote fans, let's give our seniors and their families one last round of applause. as our parents clear the mat, we'd like to take a special moment just to thank one of our wrestling sponsors, K2 Electric. They have been generous supporters of our athletic program over the years. Specifically this year, they have an amazing support for our wrestling program. We thank you for all that you've done, K2 Electric. Let's give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Minutes and we'll start the matches. We are starting out at 113. First match, McBay versus Acosta. Thank you. Please check in, Mr. DeAnda. Nice pen, nice pen. Okay, now up, Mr. Sicari and Mr. Pena. On deck, Mr. Gomez from Ben Franklin, Mr. Phillips from Seton Catholic. So game, thank you. I'm not good with names, I can't help that. You're good. All right, in the hole, then I have Mr. Green from Ben Franklin and Mr. Hermes from Seton Catholic. Good match. Okay, Mr. Green and Mr. Hermes, you are up. I believe, right? No. I'm sorry, I got ahead. Okay, Preston Gomez, Mr. Phillips, you are up, correct? Phillips? Good. Mr. Green and Mr. Hermes, you're on deck. Mr. Allen and Mr. Mangia, you are in the hole.
next wrestler. Okay, now up, Mr. Hermes from Seton Catholic, Mr. Green from Ben Franklin. On deck, Mr. Allen from Ben Franklin and Mr. Mongia from Seton. And in the hole, we have Mr. Ellis from Ben Franklin, Mr. Toth from Seton. Coach Jerry, will you come up here, please?
Thank you.
Okay, back to ALA, we have, nice job guys, nice job. Okay, up for the ladies, we have Lily Nugent from Benjamin Franklin and Rhea Lachuga from Arizona Lutheran. Check in, ladies. Check into the table. All right, you're good. And after these two matches, we will have the parents' night for, Seton Catholic, please, with Benjamin Franklin, you guys shake hands. We'll hold the match. Seton Catholic, Benjamin Franklin, please shake hands. I apologize, I got a little carried away. I was just moving things along. I'm always in a hurry, apologize. South wall, we will take care of that real quick. And then next we have the Arizona Lutheran and Seton round two matches, so be ready. Okay, yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, if we could have our two managers, Sophia and Justice, and their family come on over here by Mary Kay. So these two ladies have been great additions to our wrestling program and as our managers. We'd like to first recognize our senior manager, Sophia Cruz, escorted by her mom, Christine. Her favorite wrestling memory is all the bus rides back from duels and tournaments. Her advice to younger athletes is to learn how to braid hair. Her favorite Bible passage is from 1 Corinthians chapter 13. Love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud. It does not dishonor others, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always perseveres. Her college plans are to attend Grand Canyon University and be part of the nursing program. Ladies and gentlemen, Sophia Cruz. And finally, our next manager, round of applause for Justice Gregory. Escorted by her mom, Victoria. Justice has run cross country, managing wrestling, and also run track and been part of our soccer program. Her favorite wrestling memory was being there at the first tournament. Her advice to younger athletes is, even if it gets hard, to keep going, because the feeling of accomplishment you get makes it worth its time and effort. Her favorite Bible passage is from Isaiah chapter 41. So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Her college plans are to attend a college somewhere in Texas. Ladies and gentlemen, Justice Gregory. Ladies and mom, thank you for allowing your daughters to manage our wrestling program, to be part of it this year, to learn on the go, and thank you, coaches, for taking them underneath your wing and helping those out. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause for Sophia and Justice.
Jake Murden.
Following that, we'll have a match from Elijah Harris and Jesus Munguia, and then Christian Topp and Casey Montieri.
Thank you.
Jesus Munguia and Elijah Harris. Then after that, we have Mr. Toth from Seton Catholic and Mr. Montanieri. And as we are watching this match, I'd also like to say thank you, a big thank you to K2 Electric, who sponsored the wrestling team. Can you please, everybody give K2 a round of applause. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you very much. And let's give a big round of applause for Seton Catholic. We appreciate them coming out today. We appreciate the work. Thank you so much. Arizona Lutheran, Seton Catholic, please shake hands. Ben Franklin, Arizona Lutheran. We'll have a duel in about 5 minutes. About 5 minutes. Thank you. Okay, and this one, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to run more like a traditional duel. So we're going to start at 106. We will go ahead and recognize any forfeits, and we will keep team scores so you all know how the team is working out. We've got two of the stronger teams in the section here tonight, so this should be a pretty good match. Gentlemen, let's take their seats. Let's get ready to roll. Okay, at 106, we'll go ahead and let the referees, I know they took just a minute break, that's fine. Okay. Now, the way this is going to work, we're going to have matches at 106 through heavyweight, and then we're going to have three exhibition matches at the end. So please, all wrestlers, listen. There's three exhibition matches at the end from Ben Franklin, E. Gomez, and from Arizona Lutheran, or I. Gomez, excuse me. Can't read your handwriting. All right. And Mr. Gallivan, you are going to have a match at the end. Mr. Yanez and Mr. Piston, you will have a match at the end. And Mr. Madrid and Mr. Harris, okay, you will have a match at the end, an exhibition match. Just want to get you some matches. You got 2 minutes to be ready to wrestle. Starting at 106, Mr. McVeigh and Mr. Dunton, 113. Piston, ALA has a forfeit.
And then probably the highlight feature of the night, match of the night at 120, DeAnda versus Westlake. That should be a good one. Wrestlers, to your seats. Let's go. All right. At 106, Mr. McMay for Seton, or excuse me, for Ben Franklin. And at 106 for ALA, Avery Gunn. Standpoint, a pin is 6 points. So the team score now is Coyote 6, Chargers 0. Up next, go ahead and take the forfeit. Justin, where are you? We're not going to worry about it. He's in the fans. All right, never mind. All right. Okay, just go ahead. Up next, at 120, Mr. DeAnda from Ben Franklin and Mr. Wesselak from Arizona Lutheran. These are two of the most highly ranked wrestlers in section and in the division, so this will be a good match. That's called pressure, gentlemen. On deck, Mr. I. Gomez and Zach Ween at 126. In the hole, Mr. P. Gomez, Mr. Gutierrez at 132. Thank you.
have Zach Ween and Ian Gomez. On deck, you have Mr. P. Gomez and Mr. Gutierrez. And in the hole, I can't read it, Mr. Hermanson from ALA. And Mr. Harris from Ben Franklin. Blood. So we are the only sport that deals with blood like this. It's a blood sport, I guess. So give it 1 minute, we'll get this all cleaned up. We should have the med kit out. Thank you. Okay, after this match, you have Mr. Gutierrez and Mr. P. Gomez. For Ben Franklin, Mr. Harris, and Arizona Lutheran, Mr. Hermanson. Then after that, we've got Mr. Seacrest for Ben Franklin and Mr. Quinones from Arizona Lutheran. Wrestlers, you should be getting warmed up. That's my suggestion. And coaches should be yelling at you for not warming up. All right.
Quang, as I affectionately call it.
Seacrest, Ben Franklin, Quiñones, Arizona Lutheran, Green in the hole for Ben Franklin and Quain for Arizona Lutheran. And then following that, you will have Allen at 65 and Schrader. Seacrest for Ben Franklin, Quiñones for Arizona Lutheran. At 52, we have to Mr. Green for Ben Franklin, Quain for Arizona Lutheran. And at 65, we have Allen from Ben Franklin and Schrader for Arizona Lutheran.
Thank you.
Okay, up next, Green Flame. Okay, on deck, Allen from Ben Franklin, Schrader from Arizona Lutheran, in the hole, Madrid from Ben Franklin, Wall, Arizona Lutheran.
Thank you.
ALA Cunningham and X Ellis for Ben Franklin. Okay, on deck, Navarro and J Ellis. And then we have I Gomez and Gallivan. Following that, we have Yanez and Fiston. And then after that, we got Madrid and Harris. Mr. I. Gammers and Mr. Galvin in the hole, Mr. Yanez and Mr. Fiston, and then after that, Mr. Madrid and Mr. Harris. Thank you. Mr. Yanez. All right, and then following this, we have the last match of the evening with Mr. Madrid and Mr. Harris. For the evening. Hey, let's give the Ben Chargers a great round of applause. We appreciate it. Give your AOA Coyotes a big round of applause. Shake hands. Thank you, everybody. Enjoy this evening. Appreciate it. And the best news of all, it is 6:30 and we're going home. I don't know about the rest of you.